Sylvia, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
Okay, great. Okay, this question is for you, Sylvia. For everyone who's out there who actually doesn't live by the ocean, doesn't get to see it every day, why is the ocean so important to us all?
Well, if you like to breathe, you'll care about the ocean. You may never see the ocean, never touch the ocean, but the ocean touches you every day, because without the ocean, there's no life on Earth. Life requires water. Most of it is out there in the sea, 97%. It isn't just the water, although that's basic. It's life in the water that has made Earth hospitable for humans. It really makes our lives possible. Never before have we had the knowledge and therefore the power to take care of the systems that take care of us. 30 years from now, or even 10 years from now, we will miss the chance available to us right this moment. 90% of the sharks are gone. Half of the coral reefs are either in trouble or they too are gone. We can see around us signs of trouble. There's also plenty of reason for hope. We have a chance on our watch to do what it takes to understand the coral reefs, the deep sea, natural world generally, and make peace with nature. Our best hope for making peace for ourselves, place for ourselves, could be enduring. It's hard. When I came on the planet long ago, well, not so long ago, there were 2 billion people. Now there's 7. 10 are expected by the middle of this century. The big question is, can we sustain ourselves within the systems that keep us alive? What about water? What about food? What about chemical systems and natural systems to make our lives possible? Now we know. So I'm an optimist, also a realist. Really, we have a chance. Really, this is the time. So, why should you care about the ocean? You should care about the ocean as if our lives depend on it. Because they do.